My sister and I, we walked up the hill and watched the catapult at work. El Diablo en la Tierra, they called it. Because every morning at 3, they wound the crank, loaded 20 people into the scoop, and hurled them back across the American border to Mexico. We watched whole families getting strapped in, babies crying, eyes blinking in fear. Let the aliens fly back before they invade was the credo of El Diablo. My sister and I, we like to imagine the families drinking tequila on the weekends. The fathers would stroke their beards, mothers with black veils shrouding their mournful eyes, a chihuahua angrily chasing away intruders. The abuelas would finger their rosaries, bake pan dulce and gossip over the phone, and this is how they go on living their so-called alien lives. We watch 40 men get packed into the scoop, the wrecking stench of sweat filling the air. Another time, 10 women with 20 children were bound for Honduras awaiting the whip of anarchy. And as they flew into the air, the mothers would scream, "Ay!" And it was funny until we realized they couldn't fly. The men running the catapult would say, "It is not America's problem to kill these people. No, no, that's Mexico's solution with its drug lords and gun wars. Let the catapult clear away our American jobs. Let El Diablo wash this country sparkling white and pure, brown spot by brown spot." We watched El Diablo until dawn. Soon we saw Senator Chavez hurling across the sky with an army of farmers taking our vegetables. Antonio Banderas flailed his arms wildly like a bird. Selma Hayek floated gracefully like a parachute into Mexico City. And George Lopez flew so far and so fast he slammed head first into the Panama Canal. Soon my mother and father were strapped in, bound for El Salvador with its guns, soldiers, and failing communist regime. And my sister and I, we sailed right after them, two brown-webbed aliens spinning like sombreros from one doomed regime to the next. And over my shoulder, I saw them popping our tequila bottles, dancing like tribal warriors in a ring of fire around El Diablo, the crackle of the flames, the only sound for miles and miles. Thank you.